We know that if I'm the gatekeeper to Jerusalem, like Jorgen says, you are the gatekeepers between Jerusalem and the world. And more importantly, the love that the world has for Jerusalem. 75 years ago, the Jewish people created its own reality by coming back to our ancestral homeland. But today, it is all of you and our supporters from around the world that is taking responsibility for us remaining here. So again, much gratitude, thank you, and have a wonderful, wonderful feast. Welcome to Jerusalem.